I feel like my role in the Army as a whole, as a 68 Papa soldier, is just getting out there and dealing with the veterans and making sure that they're heard. I'm helping them day in and day out. I'm hearing the stories that they've gone through and the amazing things that they did for us. And it just overall makes me feel fulfilled. I feel like I get to make a huge difference in this world, in this role. I'm Specialist Carballeira. I'm a 68 Papa, radiologic technologist. A radiologic technologist is a technologist that specializes in taking x-rays, CTs, MRIs, and basically dealing with patient care day in and day out. A day in the life is we get up for PT about 5:30. We go to the gym, work out with our fellow soldiers, even our civilians sometimes. We go out on runs. We have certain walks and parades that we do. Then we come into the actual hospital of Reynolds Army Health Clinic. We go ahead and we turn on the machines. So those exams, whether they be chest x-rays, it could be for their feet, legs, hips, skull, make sure everything is good for our patients. And then after work, I like to go hit the gym. So we go out with friends. I like going jet skiing, going to the lake, going out to the mountain in Mount Scott. I like salsa dancing and doing things of that nature in the Latino community. And that's pretty much it. I chose this MOS because the Army actually offers to pay for your schooling and it takes 1 year instead of 2 years on the civilian side. I used to think soldiers are just all about being gung-ho, being physical, shooting downrange, and going to it at our enemies. But now I believe that it's the big family. I feel that we're helping in the community massively over the nation and even internationally. I feel that I've not only made strides as a soldier, but as a human being. I'm Specialist Carballeira, and I'll see you at GoArmy.com.